iCLEM is not what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be like just doing a bunch of science experiments, which we are, but it's more than that. It's like they want you to get engaged with it to understand it so that it's not all boring to you.
A lot of the things we got to do are things that you'd never be able to get to do in high school. Like we got to sequence our bacteria that we grew, and then we sent it off to a company, and we got our DNA sequence back, and we got to put it into blast, and we blasted it, and we got to find out what the bacteria we grew was, and I thought that was the coolest thing ever. Being able to do it myself has really cemented it in, and I'm very sure that I'd like to work in a lab.
When I came here, it was just a lot more than experiments. It was the friends that I made. It was the teachers and their lessons and their one-on-one advice that they would give. It was like the personal statements and the college essays and like just general college advice that they would give. So it was just a lot more than science. It was like about life too.